Oh, okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. It's the radius time, as it often is. And today, we're not doing a fully kind of kitted out full mission or anything. We're going for a slightly lower down one because we need, essentially, to get access to the next mission. That's today's plan, is we're going to undertake a mission to do that. Well, first I need some more ammo. But yeah, I think either today might be a good day to use the PPSH, a little firefight with this thing. Oh my god, okay. Is there no safe? There's no safe. Okay, that's fine. But yeah, we got a little bit of work cut out for us, tracking across the radius, but nothing too intense for today. There shouldn't be. I hear things already. Things will have respawned. Oh, there's many of the little spaghetti things. Oh, they're coming this way. They sure are. That's one down. That's two down. It's such a realistic feeling game. Can't imagine how good Into the Radius 2 is gonna look. Shit, that's quite a few. Okay, I'm getting a bit better at killing things. Hello, anomaly. Can hear something close. Yeah, I'm nowhere, mate. I feel like that's one with a gun coming around. Yep. Can't get in here. I mean, there's... Oh my god. Oh my god, how slick am I? Just incredible. Okay, we're heading straight across this little gulf here, this little something something. I also haven't really been through this that much, so I'm just gonna be careful. That's a big crane. And armored enemies, that's not good for me. Okay. Yeah, that's the opposite of good. That's bad. That was a banging shot, though. Do you see that? Okay, these guys are policemen. Ah, fuck. I can't get rid of its core. Okay. Burst fire is our friend. Burst fire is our friend. Leave me alone. Ow, 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 where? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. So much stuff, so much stuff, so much almost invisible stuff. Why did I take four missions at once? I just can't see him. I just can't see him. I just can't see them. 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 Oh my god, there's another one. I'm out of ammo, pretty much. My mags are everywhere. And I still... Oh yep, I was about to say. I still think there's a couple of people still around, which there are, evidently. Good, 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 good. Okay, I can still break through. Is this like... Okay. No, no, this is empty. Okay. Okay, enemy at the top of the roof. Why is this so heavily defended, man? This is the second area, technically. I thought this would be a walk in the park. That bullet deviation is the biggest mistake I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god, it's alive. Hello. That's what I could hear. Jesus Christ. Okay. Where's that mag? Okay. It's not looking good, I'm gonna be honest with you. I've killed the enemies, I just need the papers and something else from in here. Oh, I'm gonna need my gas mask for in here, aren't I? Okay, issue is, I think everything I need is downstairs. Oh my god, okay. I know it makes the social screen bad, but I hate this just as much as you guys do. Yeah, they're downstairs. Okay. So that's where we gotta go. And I've walked straight into an anomaly. Okay. There's a thing down here, yep. I hate it. I need to get out. I'm having a little look around, and then I'm leaving. I can't do this. And I don't even know when I get out. I'm actually stuck. I'm stuck in it. There has to be a way out. They can't have made an area with no way out. Surely, right? Oh my god, ow. Oh! Why is it hurting me though? Why is it hurting me the way it wants me to go? Oh my god. It sounds like it should be in here, right? Oh, it is! Oh my god, okay, this mission isn't a complete bust. Oh my god. Is this it? Odd rift. There is still one guy out here. Can I climb that? I know, it looks climbable, doesn't it? It looks very climbable. I'm gonna try and climb it. Oh yeah, look. Oh, I'm so gonna get shot while doing this. I have saved, so don't worry. Who needs Horizon Call the Mountain? This is not the smoothest VR climbing in the world, but it's okay. Oh my god. I don't like this. I don't like this. Why did I go? This is my choice. I went, yeah, I'm going to climb that. Oh, not many games make me feel vertigo sick. Well, this one is a little bit. It's the fact that I'm getting... Okay. It's the one that I can get. It's the fact that I can get shot by anything. Okay. Oh my god. 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 I just wanted to chill into the Radius mission. With no big stakes, no security levels, nothing like that. Why am I here? Okay. There's loot up here, isn't there? And a note. Keep the castle secret. Those who spill it will get unpunished. There's a place called the castle, right? Or is this the castle? I don't know. Camera to sell. Full metal jacket. My backpack is so full right now. Jesus Lord. Another PPSH, which I'll clean up and then sell, because I don't need another one. M9? Okay, I'm going to attempt to cross this. My little feet are wiggling. Okay. Is this grabbable? Okay. It's all grabbable. We're good. Ooh. Now I want to know what you are. Spetsnaz survival knife. Nice. What about these? Secret documents. Oh, so I can take that back and that's worth a lot of money. Oh, okay, this was worth it. Okay, oh my. Oh, that's so high. Easily does it. Over here. Okay, that time. Okay, I was going to say, that time was a lot easier. It was, to be fair. Okay, now I need to get down. But it's... Oh, Jesus. This is going to be harder than getting up. Oh, no, it won't, actually. I mean, the Radius has a bit of a weird climbing system. For ladders. Shit, there's an enemy nearby. Oh, my god! Okay. There is a health stim somewhere in here. Shut your mouth. Well, that was an ordeal, which I am slowly recovering from. And there's still a couple of enemies around, so just gotta be careful. I do wanna go get these papers from up on the top of there. I think that's gonna be fairly easy. That's not what I wanted. M2, is that the papers one, or am I fucked? M2 is in and out. M2's an artifact. Something close. Jesus Christ, okay. I don't know if I can handle taking on and getting an artifact at the moment, even though it's right there. I should. Right. And if this is called a neon, we're in business. Yes. Oh, shit. We're out of business. 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 That's even more out of business. Okay, we got it now. We're fucking off. That's the end of story. Off we go. Back home. And we are good. We are good. I hate these ones. The really thin ones that you can't see. I hate them. In fact, I'm going to shoot it. And let's go home. I need to sit down after that. We're going to call it there. I will sell everything after the video is over. That'll save you the boredom of watching me do that. However, thank you all for watching. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, please feel free to like and subscribe. Thank you to our patrons and YouTube members, Luke Bentley, Phil Irving, Hazit Mirza, Ace Gamer, Happy Pickle, Jin007, The License to Chill, SunWTF, Fat Controllers, The Game Cat, Andrew, Aaron Reich, Jason Parker, Lamar Hall, Jordy Mans, Malema64K, OutcastVR, Prophecy777, and Gundy Gundy. Thank you all for joining me on this horrendous trip that I've just been on. It was a lot more than I bargained for, but I hope to see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.